Hi rookies, I'm Quade Cooper from the St. George Queensland Reds. I was once a rookie just like you, and I had to master the art of goal kicking. And today, I'm going to show you how it's done. So step one, line it up. Get the ball, pretty much line it up directly to the middle of the uprights. Now that the ball is set where you want it, you've got to find that spot that you're comfortable with and find your balance. My run-up's quite unique. This is mine. When you find your balance, you've got to find a target. For me, I like to find a person in the crowd who I want to kick the ball to. The last step is the follow through. After the kick, I want to end up at least a step past the tee. It's about here. Let's speed it up a bit. Line it up. Check it's where you want it. Get your balance, find someone in the crowd you want to kick the ball to, follow through, and see it in action.
Three games, the lead. You would want to be a goalkeeper. He does. He loves it. Quade Cooper sends it down the middle, and so the Reds are back in front.
So remember those four steps. Line it up, get your balance, find a target, and then last but not least, follow through. And with a little bit of practice, you can go from being a rookie to a Red just like me.